Hello, what's up everybody? How you doing? It's your boy Yefet, or as you know, Miguel Jibarita Explorador. Here we are, but this time we're in the municipal area, or if you can see, the city hall of Sidra, Puerto Rico. As you can see it. Yeah. This is how big it looks like. Here, as you can also see me again, you know, I'm just actually doing the protocols and videos, so I just want to show you how it looks like. So, as you can see, this is the city hall. As you can actually look for. And actually, if you see up there, it says Municipio Autónomo de Sidra, which is the municipal area of Sidra, Puerto Rico. This is the building, part of the garden area. And you can see it's actually closed, but I'm just gonna take you a little bit so you can actually look for it and actually see how it looks like. So, this is part of the building. Yep. And as you can see, it says Centro de Servicios de Colectoría, Municipio Autónomo de Sidra. This is how it looks on the inside. Yep. And this is how the parking lot looks like. Cool. That's much about it. I hope you guys like it. I hope you enjoy it. When you get the chance, visit Sidra, Puerto Rico, because it's an awesome place. So, it got great banks. It got great places of the city, mountains, and places you can actually hang around. So, take care. God bless you, and keep exploring Puerto Rico. Take care, my friends. See you around.